Ironside Soap Award nominations are out, and it seems to be a good year for EastEnders. For the fifth time in a row, Lacey Turner is in the running for Best Actress. She's got some pretty stiff competition, though. Other nominees in that category include her fellow Wolford co-star Diane Parrish, Carly Stenson from Hollyoaks, and Sally Dinevere from Corrie, whose character Sally Webster is facing breast cancer, a battle the actress herself is facing in real life. Last year's Best Actor winner, Gray O'Brien, will be defending his title against fellow Cobble star Chris Gascoigne and Kieran Richardson from Hollyoaks, amongst others. Meanwhile, the EastEnders Live episode, which marked the soap's 25th anniversary, has been recognised with Charlie Clemens up for Best Exit and Best Stunt for Bradley's Death. And footballer's wife star Zoe Lucker may have only been on the square for a couple of weeks, but already she and her character Vanessa Gold are up for two awards, Best Newcomer and Sexiest Female. So now readers of Inside Soap will vote in 15 categories, with a shortlist announced in September.